नमस्कार, गोल्डन पिक्सल अवार्ड 2019 में आप सभी का स्वागत है। आज हमारे बीच प्रसिद्ध वीएफएक्स आर्टिस्ट श्री प्रसाद सुतार जी हैं। नमस्कार सर, आप स्वागत है। सर, आपको वीएफएक्स फील्ड में इंटरेस्ट कैसे बढ़ा?
वीएफएक्स फील्ड में इंटरेस्ट कैसे बढ़ा इज अ वेरी टफ क्वेश्चन, बिकॉज जब मैंने करियर शुरू की थी तब वीएफएक्स ये टर्म था ही नहीं। एक्चुअली दिस अराउंड 2000 व्हेन VFX was not part as a industry nor or as a education purpose. तो जो DTP का if you might have heard a course called DTP जहाँ page maker and coral draw and वो सब सीखाते हैं, उसमें I started with that क्योंकि school में drawing और painting का interest था। That was the only course in my life I ever done. So it's all hands job learned and all that stuff. So जब DTP सीखने चालू किया तब VFX करना ये पता ही नहीं था। इट टुक अ वाइल फॉर मी टू जस्ट गो अहेड, लाइक और कुछ आता नहीं था तो यही करता था। तो इट टुक अ वाइल फॉर मी टू अंडरस्टैंड कि ओके दिस इज VFX और दिस इज एनिमेशन और दिस इज गोइंग टू बी माय करियर। इट टुक ऑलमोस्ट 5-6 इयर्स फॉर मी टू अंडरस्टैंड कि ओके VFX में मेरा करियर होने वाला है। बट माय इनिशियल स्टार्ट वाज एज एनिमेटर, प्योर एनिमेटर, देन बिकम अ कंपोजिटर। तो तब तक एक चीज़ पता था कि दिस इज़ अ क्रिएटिव फील्ड वेर यू कैन बी, दैट वन थिंग था। इट टुक अ वाइल टू गेट इनटू फिल्म्स वीएफएक्स, बट एक बार जब फिल्म के वीएफएक्स के बारे में पता चला देन इट वॉज नो लुकिंग बैक। तो देन आई वॉज वेरी क्लियर कि फिल्म में ही काम करना है। एंड देन द इंटरेस्ट स्टार्टेड ग्रोइंग एज यू स्टार्ट डिलीवरिंग वन गुड शॉट, वन गुड फिल्म, वन गुड प्रोजेक्ट which inspires you to do the next better one. And in a very simple term, if you ask me, jo har ek ko ek means it's a very thing, it's a thing which you all want as an artist ki apna naam kahin na kahin ho uspe. If you jab hamara naam end school mein aata tha, somebody told me long time back ki if you work on film it becomes part of history. So I was very clear ki you want to remain part of history. And then I selected, okay, you know, this is the way I can be part of films and then be part of history eventually. So that's where the thing started as VFX. Nothing to do with VFX or filmmaking or anything. It's purely ki your name remains in the history. And that's where it took off actually.
Sir, aapko hamari college, Veda 5 college mein kaisa laga? Okay.
This is my first time here, huge campus. I didn't expect it to be that big when I actually came here. 300 students is a big number, I think. Ek campus mein sirf VFX ya fir media seekhne wale 300 students hona itself is a very big thing. And especially when Veda is providing a graduation degree with this field, which when I spoke to the forum today, the parents then start supporting the kids, and that's what this place is doing brilliantly. So along with giving education, they are also providing you the necessary degree which they can continue studying further or they can choose the career they want to do later on. So I think it's a brilliant stuff which right in Pune, and surprisingly I didn't know about it. Pune, somebody has started with such a great initiative, and I'm wishing very best to all of them.
Sir, aap hamare VFX aane wali generation ko kya message dena chahenge?
Message bahut simple hai. Like I said, when I started a career, there was not a course, there was not a VFX course, or what I learned was all while working together. But today you have a platform where you can actually choose a career, decide what you want to learn and pursue a career in that. So idea simple hai ki keep working towards it, jo humko eventually karna hai. Agar VFX mein compositing karna hai, pre-production karna hai, CG karna hai, yeah, eventually if you want to become a VFX supervisor or eventually you want to tell a story to make a film, this is the place or this is the field you should be in. Because I keep on talking to a lot of students nowadays. What I tell them is, if you are in VFX, the future of filmmaking is going to be based on this. That's the reality. Har film mein VFX hone wala hai, bhale kitni choti ho, kitni badi ho. Usme aapke yogdan ke bina film banne nahi wali. So there is a huge prospect for you as an artist and as a career. The only thing is, you have to keep pursuing to what you want to do.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.